Well, it was a record-breaking morning in Pooler at the 8th annual JCB Mudfest. A record crowd of over 2,000 lacing up their running shoes and hitting the mud and the muck at the annual JCB Mudfest. The 5K and 5-mile runs featured new and challenging obstacles this year, but runners of all ages were able to brave the mud to help raise money for a worthy cause. The 2019 Mudfest raising a record $140,000 for the Lady Bamford Center. The West Chatham facility serves children from homeless and low-income families.
It was so much fun. It's such a friendly environment. It's close. We live in Hilton Head, and they put on such a good run. The volunteers are amazing, so we came back to do it again.
Signed up really just a few days ago. Heard about it a few days ago. I said, let me do this. I know I can finish it, but I just want to see how well I can do, you know, help out others, compete against others, and just, you know, put myself to the test.
I once again had the honor to serve as the MC for the JCB Mudfest, and as you can see, I stayed really clean.